You know the song. From the Beatles to Led Zeppelin, Aerosmith, even the Rolling Stones, Vi-Electric are classic musicians who rock. And joining us is the founder, Michelle Jones, along with the rest of the Vi-Electric musicians. Welcome to our show.
Thank you for having us.
Welcome, guys. We're so happy to have you all. You got to tell us, because I'm wondering, what inspired you to mix classical with rock?
Well, actually, we're mixing the classical instruments with the rock music.
Yeah.
Most people don't realize that a lot of the tunes that have kept through the course of time and everything, a lot of them had live strings on them, including Led Zeppelin Kashmir. And that was my favorite song growing up. It was one of those things that inspired me that said, I can make a career out of this because I loved playing violin already.
Yeah.
Heard the song, fell in love. Just love Led Zeppelin.
And what a way to get people excited about it, too. You know,
yes.
These are songs everybody knows. There's so many classic rock songs. How do you decide which ones you're going to tackle?
Well, first of all, I'll admit we look at the top 100 list and we try to see what in that top 100 list over the last 50 years or so,
yeah.
What has stood the test of time over and over again. But it's not just about standing the test of time, it's about how many harmonies, how many melodies
right.
Can we intertwine, because we don't use guitars. We use violins, viola, cello, upright, bass, keys, and live drums. No backing tracks, and no guitars, and no vocals. So when you mix all of that together, now you have to think about, you take the song, you deconstruct it based on just listening to it, because
yeah.
You can't find sheet music.
There's a lot
for
of work that
stuff.
Goes into this.
Definitely, several hours of deconstructing and then reconstructing, and then you'll hear a voice, like for example with U2, we love Bono's voice in the cello.
Yeah.
We think it just works perfectly,
yeah.
So we have that arranged. And then for certain songs, we'll put it in a violin, for certain songs we'll put it in the viola, we just mix it up.
And I asked you earlier, which song do you think people get most excited about when you're performing?
Always Queen, Bohemian Rhapsody.
You gotta love Queen.
Especially when our cellist is headbanging. You can't.
Oh,
you can't.
My goodness. I just love this. I love the look. Now, many of you guys are actually certified teachers, and you do a lot of work through an educational program. Can you kind of tell me about the work you guys are involved in?
Absolutely. Vi-Electric Education Programs, if I can plug the website, education.vielectric.net. We're also on Facebook, Vi-Electric Education Programs. And what we do is we partner with colleges, schools, universities, international schools, because we tour internationally as well.
Wow.
And we do a series of workshops with the students, and then we do a concert with them that night. We can also custom tailor certain workshops to fit a certain theme. For example, there are some schools that had special needs children in
yeah.
them, so what we did was we custom tailored some workshops to work with them, just to get them a hands-on experience with music and to make them excited about it.
And it's so important to keep music in our schools. We are just
yes.
losing it at a rate that is so sad, you know? So this is a great way to get people excited about it.
Thank you. We try. And even with the schools having a music system already in it, which many of them have fine schools and fine
sure.
teachers, but what we do is we come in and we like to teach about the parts that are not normally taught in your music program, especially in the universities, for example.
Yeah.
They're not taught that you have to actually create a brand. You have to create a business. You have to run it like a business. You have to understand contracts and writers and things. Otherwise, you may or may not make a career out of music at that point.
Man.
Because not all symphony orchestras are still around. Many of them are still dying or they,
yeah.
you know, unfortunately, or those coveted jobs. So we like to have opportunities.
Well, you guys are doing some great things and the music is amazing. So I'm going to get out of the way so you guys can perform. What are you going to be performing for us?
Oh, Ozzy Osbourne, Crazy Train.
All right, guys, take it away. Thank you so much.
Thank you.